She left cause she demands respect that she can't get from he who promised reciprocity but always stayed in debt. Initially, he came correct, worked for the relationship. Now he rarely breaks a sweat. Way too long it went unchecked, wasted memories that she can't forget. Tried everything to make it work, still it came to an end. So she snuck away on trips, claiming she's vacationing. They're really just escapes from him, reality starts setting in. Back in town, she stressed again, grabs her favorite fit, heads to the A with her friends. No available XL Uber, so they're taking a lift. Don't usually drink, but tonight, she's taking a sip. Some Henny mixed with the gin, it got her thinking, what if? Stop shaking her head, start making her way away from her friends. Drunk texting him, so all of her messages aren't making sense. Not at fault at all, but she is the one trying to make the admit. She forgives but can't get what she gives. She gets it from God and her family and friends. Don't want it from y'all, she wants it from him. Yeah. She wants it from him. That's called She Got Friends. Hope y'all enjoyed it.